Wow, man. Don't you feel lucky? Hey, when you find a parking lot, you feel lucky, right?
Extremely.
Yeah, today we are at a place that's a very lucky location. Where are we? Lucky Views. This is Lucky View, Lucky Heights location. And I want to showcase you this amazing Semi D that they completely tear down and rebuilt, sitting on a 3,003 square feet of land, approximately 6,006 built in. So what is the orientation?
And we have an exact perfect north-south orientation.
So do you want to see the house? But before that, my name is Paul Teo.
My name is Jason Kerr.
We are from PropNex Powerful Negotiators, and let's show you the house inside.
Follow us.
Come. Let's go. This gem in an exclusive district is a 3.5-story brand new rebuilt Semi D. This grand home was designed by Architect NYC. As you enter the spacious living room space, you are greeted with minimalist decor that blends well with the house. While they seem like an unfurnished business for your home decor, concrete walls break up the form and accentuate the room with a sheer elegance and their unique personality. This lift is perfect if you have an old family member staying with you as well. You can take the lift up to the 3 stories and even on the attic top floor, where there's a sky garden and the beautiful sunrise awaits you in the morning. As you are in this home right now, you might be wondering how this lift gives you the natural airlight from level 2 to level 3 because of the glass itself. It's even a fireproof glass. But the more important thing is during the day and the afternoon time, it brings natural lighting to the home. Okay? When you have a lift, it brings you all the way up to level 4, where there's an amazing terrace that overlooks the entire Bayshore estate. Now, I want to bring you to the kitchen with Jason.
Hi, come. Let me show you how lavish your lifestyle this is. This is based on the Balinese resort theme. So over here, you have exact spacious dining. Can sit up to 10 people. And there's one unique feature about the light. That from artichoke, you can't see the bug from any angle.
Over here for the kitchen, you have a countertop for your food preparation needs.
Hi, if you have been following me throughout the house, this is the exciting part. Level 2. Skylight, sky garden, and level 2, can you imagine? Come, follow me. Now I'm going into the master room, but I want to share with you a unique part about this master room. This is every man or woman's dream to have this full length walking wardrobe. Imagine all the spaces that you can. By the way, I heard the carpentry that they use are from this point, the same one used by SC Global. But do you know that they invest close to $300 just on the carpentry itself? Okay, that's not only the point. I show you, this master room, the space, you must see. Follow me. The size of this room is fantastic. King deluxe space, tall ceiling height, make you feel so spacious all the time. And the beautiful thing is, you follow me, it connects you to the sky garden just next to the master room. Sure, right? Imagine having tea here, enjoying under the sky. Beautiful.
Hi, I'm Liz. Now we are on level 3. Come, let me show you the room. So, this is the wardrobe here. Let me bring in what's truly in. Again, nothing beat this. Look at this, how big and spacious it is. And there's one unique feature in this room, which is the louver. So what this louver does, the best of both worlds. You can see what's on the outside, totally unblocked view, but you have your absolute privacy.
The future Bayshore MRT station of the Thompson East Coast Line is only minutes away. With the developing Bayshore estate of up to 12,000 brand new units, you can be sure that freehold landed will surely be in demand in the years to come.
We are minutes away from the awesome heartland, Simpang Bedok, and the nearby developing Tanah Merah hub. It is home that every prestigious growing family desires. Jewel at Changi Airport is less than 10 minutes drive away via ECP. Plenty of food and shopping awaits for you there.
Hey Jason, the view, nice right?
Fantastic, truly impressive.
Imagine next time the whole Bayshore estate will be rejuvenated and they have new public housing in the foreground. How much more amazing it will be.
So sorry.
Hey, buy this house. Buy this on your own.
I can't wait to.
Yeah, of course. But for those tuning in, you have a chance to come and experience this house while it's still available. Give us a call right now. My name is Paul.
My name is Jason.
I will see you soon at this property.
Yes, give us a call soon.